guys, one of the other teams, you know how you're allowed to build your base in creative mode? Well, they built a beacon, and they fueled it with diamonds. And anything goes in this series, pretty much. So, yeah, this is mine now, these diamonds. I'm honestly like, why would they do this? Why? Why? But now we have a full set of diamond armor. Diamond pickaxe. I'm gonna craft a diamond sword. Honestly, it wasn't the smartest move ever, but it was smart for us to use that. So yeah, other team, done goofed. Literally done goofed. Yeah, I'm recording with Stormer. He might not like this. I just wanted to tell you how I got these diamonds. How I met these diamonds. Okay, sorry, I had to make that joke. Yeah, I have a bunch of diamonds now. Like, a bunch of diamonds. Let's see, I have 52 diamonds. 52 diamonds. I mean, sure, people are gonna say it's cheap, but I'm sorry. I'm gonna prey on other people's mistakes because I'm a jerk. Yeah, so let's see, we're back in again. Anyway, video, we're gonna be just raiding bases. If you didn't know, that's a super complicated way to get out. And we built a super amazing toggle flip flop. Toggle flip flops are the bomb. Right now we have another hostile player on, building his rooms, starter base. You know what I really don't like about our base? I mean, I love it, but I hate it at the same time. Either, is the secret aspect, like you have to jump through something, and then do this and do that. It's not very half-heart friendly. If you're running away at half-heart on war day and... Ah! Yeah. We actually did it. I'm proud. I'm proud of us. Okay, diamond sword, diamond burger. Wow. Wow. That guy done goofed. You know what? I think, just to make the series more interesting, okay. I'm just gonna raid bases. I think I'm gonna give back a bunch of the diamonds. Pretty much. I'm just gonna burn a bunch of them. No, you know what? I'll get the opinion on Storm. I just need to make an enchantment table. The enchantment tables are boss. And maybe a third set of diamond armor just for Strucker. Yeah, I feel kind of cheap, but it's sort of worth it. Because the mistake they made there is kind of stupid. I'm just gonna say that. It's kind of stupid, Katie Daniels. Why? Why, Katie? Why did you have to give me all this diamonds? You done goof, Katie Daniels. You done goof. Before April, you're fueling me with all this obsidian. Remember, if I die down here. Oh, just realized how much obsidian sucks. Wow, the other team just done goof. The other team is making serious mistakes, giving us the resources we need. Okay, we get 4 pieces of obsidian. We're getting out of here. Okay, what is this? Smart. There's nothing in there. All trap chests. Oh, it was worth a shot. Okay. I raid bases. I'm a raider. Wait, don't move. Finish line. I was here. I raid bases. Oh, it's escape exit? Sure, this escape exit is safe. Oh. No, no. Oh, that was my mistake. Okay, now just nothing ever happened. Okay, we got the 4 pieces. Let's craft an enchantment table. Ooh, yeah, I forgot my diamonds. Wow. Wow, that is so cheap of me. So yeah, I stole these diamonds from KD Daniels. I stole these diamonds from KD. He did it with a beacon and I stole his diamond. But I'm gonna give him back. Got the book. Okay, but we can put it in. Wait, let's see. That's 2 diamonds. Okay, yeah, you need 2 diamonds to make it. Two diamonds, 4 pieces of obsidian. Now let's see how much you need for diamond armor. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we built full legit. How many diamonds are left? Yeah, 26 diamonds. That was such a cheap roll. Give me an empty armor stand. Okay. So yeah, this is just an announcement video, so you don't think we're cheating. I'm gonna put the other diamonds back. But I am not gonna just cheap these out. The diamond armors. There we go. Okay, where's a place we can just dispose of these items? Well, I'm gonna just give him back to Katie. No. Okay, you know what? We need to dispose of these items. Or should I leave the decision up to Stormer, who's sort of the team leader? Yeah, it'll be Stormer's decision. Snorber is technically the team leader. This is his server. He's the team leader. Leader of the psychos. You wonder why we're not going by the Derp Legion? It's because it's Derp Legion versus Derp Legion. So, yeah. Well, that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like. If you think it's cheap, leave a dislike. Bye, guys!